Before you sit down, can you take up the pieces of paper under your chairs and arrange your chairs properly? How are you feeling today, class?
Good.
So you have with you your smiley or sunscreen vest. If you have questions or any clarifications, just raise your sunglasses. And if you understand our lesson or whatever that we will be talking today, you will raise your smiley faces. So I will be reading before. Group 1 will be the team Scooby-Doo. Group 2. Okay, group 2 will be team Pretty Bird. Then group 3 will be the other members. Please occupy the center. Yes. We will be group 3, team Garfield, and group 4 will be team Winnie the Pooh. Is everything here, class?
Yes.
Okay, so before we start, let us have first a recall of what we have discussed yesterday. So I have here a... So what you're going to do is... Can someone slap this? In this cup? Yes, you not? So I thought that you remember our topic yesterday. So now we are going to have an activity. I have here a puzzle pieces. What you will do is you will so the person which have the puzzle will come in front and will post given us little boxes here. Okay, so the first one, Mickey.
How do you do the
minutes.
another 10 degree latitude difference between longitude 121 degree.
Ano sila hawak nito? Oo, ano yung sinasabi? Kailangan mo sa akin picture.
So, may dipit na inside the envelope, the table. Number two, one answer. Yes, Kat.
Thank you.
Okay, so we can see here a picture of a volcano. So can someone know what is a volcano?
Can someone know?
Can someone define what is a volcano? Yes, okay.
A volcano is a body of land that erupts and first and releases magma.
So, we will be using this picture to know our topic for today. So, let's unlock now some of the rules.
Can I define the tapos bent ang nilagay mo dyan. Ano ba talaga pinag-describe mo? What are you going on? What are you asking your students to describe? First, ano pinag-describe mo yung bent? O ano yung nilagay mo niya? Is that the volcano? Wala ko lang yung sinabing vintage. Okay, thank you very much. Your answer for the volcano is correct, but I would just like to tell you that this is just part of the volcano. The vent is a part of the volcano. Okay. Isa na lang nakita ko.
Okay, so let's proceed now to let's